दिस इज फॉर हर वेडिंग एंड कुछ गलत ना हो ऐसे हो सकता है.
There are sunflowers, I don't mind.
Because I have a secret to share with you that I have been sitting on for the past few months. She brought it to life so beautifully. Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. I have the bride-to-be sitting next to me.
Hello.
I'm so excited because as we're posting this, Mridul's wedding functions are literally going on. So while we pre-film this, we're currently in Rishikesh celebrating her wedding.
Yeah.
Should I say congratulations to you now or should we wait for the wedding?
Yeah, no, I think you should wait.
The idea of today's outfit from scratch is that she has made an outfit for me that I'm wearing to her haldi. Mm-hmm. And I've already seen the outfit and I absolutely love it. So if you've missed that video, definitely go check that out on Mridul's channel. I'm going to leave a link to it down below. Right now, what we're doing is that I've made an outfit for her trousseau.
Yeah.
Now, the thing about trousseaus, in my opinion, is that the pieces have to be very classic, mm-hmm. evergreen. My idea was to kind of give you a piece that hopefully you can look back at 10 years later.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And still hopefully want to wear it.
Oh, nice. Okay. So, wow.
Yeah, no
you
pressure
put
to me.
A lot of thought into it.
No pressure to me. I just, you know. And for the same reason, we went ahead and exchanged question and answers.
Yeah.
I have my phone sitting over here under my bum. And I kind of got an idea of what Mridul's style, what she had in mind, what her just general Q&A was. We'll quickly share that with you.
Yeah.
You can look at it here if you like.
Okay.
And just so that you get an idea of what I was thinking of when I got into the process mm-hmm. of putting this outfit together.
Yeah.
So I asked her, what's one style that you think is a must-have in your trousseau?
I said anarkalis. I love anarkalis.
Do you at the moment have any anarkalis in your trousseau?
I have one.
Okay.
Yeah.
What's one style you don't currently have in your trousseau?
Saris. I have just one sari and I've recently really like enjoyed wearing saris.
You look great in general.
Thank you. So yeah, saris would be a great addition, I guess.
What's one style you think is evergreen?
Anarkali again. I feel like anarkalis are so timeless. They look so like classy, especially you know the ones that are like full sleeves and there's like creases.
Proper traditional wala.
Yeah. I feel like Bollywood actresses would wear them back in mm-hmm. the day when I was growing up. So mm-hmm. I just love them.
Which is also when I asked her, who's your go-to Bollywood style icon? And she said,
what did I say?
She said, Deepika Padukone.
Oh yeah, okay.
I'm like holding the message
right here. I forgot. Yeah, Deepika, I think she looks really nice in like Indian wear.
Yeah, she's also your body goals now. Yeah.
I don't really have body goals.
You have a similar body to hers. Like I feel like
sure, I'll take that compliment.
Of course, you're very fit.
Yeah.
At the same time, I feel like you'll have that similar, very lean physique.
Yeah, lean, true.
I obviously mean that in the best
way. Yeah, of course.
I also asked her if there were any superstitions about colors to avoid in the trousseau, because a lot of people have preferences
on
the basis.
So to avoid black, never was the person to say stuff like that, but I feel like my parents don't like it, so it's just nice to avoid.
Shadi ke time pe, I think everyone just abides by what the parents and grandparents want, and it's just the nicest thing you can do for them.
Yeah.
And I asked you your thoughts on cleavage, slits, low backs, that kind of stuff.
I said avoid cleavage. I also said slits work and low back. Backless bhi hoga to bhi chalega, no problem.
So that's kind of like the brief you can say that I had in mind while going into the process.
Yeah.
So before we actually go ahead and show her the outfit today in present day, let's take you through the process. Before we get started with the process of making Mridul's outfit from scratch, I have a secret to share with you that I have been sitting on for the past few months. I've been racking my head, not just about what outfit to make for her, because obviously, first of all, it is so special that I'm making an outfit for her trousseau. It is something that I hold very closely and dearly because I'm the kind of person, if you know me at all through my vlogs, you know that I'm very emotional and sentimental about the people in my life. Mridul is like a little sister to me. She's like family to me. I feel like her and I have a bond irrespective of social media. So I was just in general really happy and excited to be making an outfit for her trousseau, something that she will hopefully cherish and wear forever, something that's classic. But apart from that, I was really, really racking my head on what to give her as a wedding gift. this is something that all my literal close friends from school and college, even not Mridul and nobody from social media, knows that I was like, what do I give? Because I understand that gifting things to content creator friends can be a little bit confusing. We get a lot of things in PR, so my friends tell me this all the time about giving me gifts. So I fully was in that bout of confusion ki abhi do to kya do. Even in jewelry, I was like, okay, what should I gift her. As usual, I went to Pinterest. Now, for those of you who don't know, my mom, apart from being into clothes, is into fine jewelry, and I showed her 2 to 3 references of this ring idea from Pinterest. And she brought it to life so beautifully. And I got it done. And it's sitting here with me. And I want to show it to you. I made her a sunflower gold ring with a pearl in the middle at the top. I hope you can see it clearly. I've been so excited about this because it is a sunflower ring which sits into Mridul and Aditya's love story so beautifully. I really hope the size fits her, because Adi gave me like 2 or 3 different ring sizes at one point, and I was like, okay, fingers crossed, andazan ye hoga. So I might have to get this refitted for her in case it's a little bit tight or a little bit loose. Fingers crossed, really hope not. I haven't put my finger into it to try it or anything, because I feel like it's her ring, but I've been like holding it and obsessing over it and been wanting to give it to her since I got my hands on it last week. Mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. It has turned out so beautiful. The layers of the sunflower, it's literally like multi-layered, and the pearl is bang in the middle, if you can see. And I'm so happy with how it turned out. We're going to be giving this to her along with the outfit, obviously. And I just can't wait to see her reaction to the outfit. I can't wait to see her reaction to the ring. I hope she likes everything, which is obviously the intention. I never want the bride to have something in her trousseau or her jewelry box that she doesn't actually like. So it's really important to me that she likes everything, and I've kept that in mind while planning every little detail every step of the way. So here's hoping all of that effort pays off. So now that the jewelry secret has been shared with you, let's get the process started for the outfit. I am so excited for this outfit from scratch video. It is particularly special because we're doing this with Mridul and I. A, we're both really close in general beyond being creative friends. B, this is for her wedding, and that just makes me so excited. It's something that I truly have been looking forward to watch Mridul and Adi get married. I feel like it's going to be such a special time, and the fact that I'm making an outfit for her trousseau means a lot to me. I want to tell you what I had in mind for Mridul's outfit. Now, I definitely wanted some Bollywood inspo to come through, and I'm going to go ahead and throw some reference pictures on the screen from my Pinterest board. The idea really is to give her an outfit that is very timeless, that is very classic, but Mridul inherently is a very, very trendy fashion kind of person. So I needed to find that balance, that melange between something that's very classic, something that I would be proud of being able to make and gift her, and yet something that is a little bit trendy-ish also, so she will actually enjoy wearing it and it will fit her style. If you notice the way I'm doing outfit from scratch is when I'm doing it for someone else, you will see in common that I want to make sure that while I like the piece, because I believe in gifting things that one would also wear yourself. Like, you know, you should feel really happy and proud of what you're gifting. You shouldn't gift someone things that you don't like at all. There has to be that semblance of the giver and the receiver in any kind of a gift. I wanted to make sure that this fits her style and her wardrobe, and because this is a trousseau piece, I'm really hoping that the quality and the way she sees it, likes it, will stay in her wardrobe for like years, maybe hopefully decades to come. So that's the mindset I'm going into this with. So from all the references, the top two I'm gonna throw up on the screen right now, I'm personally leaning towards the gold Sonam one a lot more. I think that the gold shade would look great on her. I think that there's an option to do this in multiple colors, and I feel like this, with a few tweaks here and there, is a piece that has the potential to be a very nice statement piece in her trousseau collection. So first things first, let's go into the fabric shopping. They're supposed to be shopping for fabric for me, but mother has gone inside to get fabric for her. Found mother, the hunt. Reference is the Deepika Sonam one that I showed you. This.
Okay,
so this needs a plain niche ka.
Right.
This needs this lace on it. How do we do the blouse?
So first we select this cup. Imran, sare colors dikhao.
I feel like this is very Mridul vibe.
अच्छा कुछ और थोड़ा सा थोड़ा ओल्ड वर्जन है थोड़ा वो कूल नहीं
इसके पास
अगर प्योर व्हाइट है वो भी
चैंपियन शीट में कुछ नहीं है
अभी बेचारा कभी पिया नहीं रोजे में तो उसको
लॉजिक क्या है अल्लाह
बेचारा रोजे में तो उसको शैंपेन
शैंपेन कलर और नहीं ना दिस इज लीनिंग ग्रे पर्पल व्हाट इज इट शोइंग ऑन कैमरा नो आई लाइक दिस
रोज गोल्ड बताओ
रोज गोल्ड दिखा दो नो बट सी यू एंड आई आर थिंकिंग फॉर व्हाट आई वुड लाइक आई हैव टू थिंक फॉर व्हाट आई नो विल लुक गुड ऑन मिडल एंड व्हाट शी विल लाइक
करेक्ट यू हैव टू थिंक द व्हाट शी विल लाइक
करेक्ट नो बट आई फील लाइक आई वांट टू स्टिक टू द सोनम कपूर रेफरेंस एज मच एज पॉसिबल
दिस वन आना
This is lovely.
This is the color I want for my shadi. Rose gold.
See, this is a strong option. But I'm married to champagne gold in my head. I feel like it looks so good.
ये वाला उसके ऊपर ये तो we can buy any and get it dyed. So that's not.
Mama, time is a crunch.
Tissue है ना?
Yeah, organza है organza.
See, I like this, but I like this also. But I feel safest is white. You can't go wrong with white, and she likes white also.
So white will be easier to find this kind of stuff. We get this lace we get.
Color में जाके only हम हमेशा मार खाते हैं. We need to find the same shade or similar shades for the multiple layers of the outfits. So white seems to be the safer bet across different materials and for dyeing and for lace. And I also think she looks fab.
See something like this, we can get it cut the flowers.
No, but this flower
and put like, it. Okay.
It's too basic.
Something like this.
Yeah. Okay, but I want more option.
No. See something like this.
Yeah, this will look good on satin. Yeah. That flower is too. If there are sunflowers, I don't mind because sunflowers. Does this look like a sunflower?
No.
No. Because sunflowers are her thing, no, with Adi.
I think this would look nice.
Not delicate for her. Like she's petite.
Your one side, and then on the blouse like this, the cutwork coming out of the fabric, like half on the blouse and half coming on the skin. Okay. You know what I mean? That is what I meant when I was sketching.
I understood. Yeah? What I'm thinking is that this is thinner, so it'll look better for her, like petite frame. This is thicker, so we should do away with this.
Like on the shoulder, one shoulder, you can give like this, vertical. Okay? You got it? Here.
I got it, but I just don't see merit in her being able to wear her cape on top of it. What tak jayega na?
No, and we also need to put on the cape, right?
Like if you put it here and then you pull the cape, it's gonna get stuck.
Okay, so don't give on the shoulder.
Yeah.
Just give here. But we need to put on the cape if you've seen
That's
the picture.
That's fine, on the slits.
Correct.
But I'm liking this because I feel like it's
so
better
on the cape. This size will get lost.
So you want to do different ones, shouldn't it be? Then do two layers of this on the cape, na? Keep it same. Don't mix it. The mix may not end up looking nice. If you
so आपने पास ये एक रोल में कितने हैं और
ये अभी इतना ही है ज़्यादा है
कितना है 9 मीटर है ये
काम करते
हाँ
because ये अगर मामा
So you want double?
I like Understood. The symmetry of the same thing going
okay.
twice.
So देख ले कितना उसको pool नहीं चाहिए, but ये sunflower नहीं.
अगर sunflower है तो I don't mind because I feel like sunflowers are well themed.
No, this I don't think.
No, even I.
नहीं, I don't think.
मैं ये खोल सकती
हूँ. Is for the roll for 9 meters. Okay.
We've crossed the budget anyway. It's okay.
So no, so what we can do is take one roll as of now.
But then if we need baad mein
roll bhi lag sakti hai, 2 din lag sakti hai.
Ha, to we don't usually put no without asking.
Ha, to
ek to ek lagana hai. Oh, it's cute. Oh,
it's cute. Yahan lagana hai. Malum nahi hai.
Color from similar noses, no? That's yeah, she looks like Sherbano to me.
You felt like that?
Yeah. She's only looking at the camera now. Huh? ये यूट्यूबर बनेगी यूट्यूबर बनेगी अभी ये ना लेस हम लोग ने एक रोल दिए मम्मा ने बोले कि अगर और एक रोल चाहिए तो बता देना वो भी साइड पे हटा के रखी हूँ मैं ये वाला है मैंने आपको रेफरेंस फोटो तो भेज दी 6.5 मीटर लिए 4 मीटर का बटर क्रेप लिए लाइनिंग के लिए और 4.5 meter का सैटिनेट, वो जो लेस लगानी है ना डिजाइन के हिसाब से, उसका जो ब्लाउज है ना, ब्लाउज का मेरे को आपको ड्रॉ करके वो कैप स्लीव्स दिखाने का, इतने कुछ ऐसा चाहिए। और जो इसका लेस है ना, अगर इतना है ब्लाउज तो थोड़ा आधा नीचे आधा बाहर, हाफ एंड हाफ ब्लाउज पे एंड आउट दोनों चाहिए। फिर बाकी का जो लेस है ना, अपने को केप पे पूरा ऑल फोर साइड्स चाहिए रेफरेंस के हिसाब से। और इसकी स्लीव्स नहीं है, इसका वो स्लिट था डिजाइन पे, अगर आपने सोनम कपूर वाला देखे तो इस उसके ऊपर भी चाहिए। इसका हल्का सा ऐसे चाहिए, लो नहीं एकदम, लेकिन हल्का चलेगा।
ओके,
हाँ, एंड दिस इज योर ब्लाउज
बॉडी।
हाँ, और लेस जो है वो अपने को हाफ इन हाफ आउट चाहिए।
ओके, रेफरेंस ऑल ओवर पूरा ब्लाउज में चाहिए?
नहीं, सिर्फ इधर चाहिए, सिर्फ इधर चाहिए और किधर नहीं।
क्या कभी पॉसिबल है कि आउटफिट फ्रॉम स्क्रैच के बीच में कुछ गलत ना हो? बिकॉज कुछ गलत जो होना था इसमें वो हो गया। I knew we should have picked up two rolls of that lace, but we were told at the dukaan ki koi nahi, ek hum rakhne denge yahan pe, and if you need one more, we'll keep it aside and you can take it later. I got a call from Master Ji saying, agar pura lace chahiye sare sides pe, jo initially idea tha, Sonam ke reference mein parts mein tha, but mujhe bhar dena tha, because ye bridal trousseau ke liye hai, and they said koi nahi ho jayega. Master Ji ka phone aaya ki kam pad gaya hai, we're going to need more lace. So I called up the lace wali dukaan and they said ki jo lace tha, wo bik gaya, same wala, and obviously ab hum alag alag lace to kar nahi sakte hain, and wo wali lace hum khareed chuke hain. Lace is also like, it's not throw away money, we spent like 2950 on it if I remember correctly. And I was like, okay, you know what, we're just gonna stick to the Sonam reference, jaise hum thoda gap rakh ke uske reference ke jaise hi karte hain, and let's see how it works out. Kal ye outfit pick up hona hai, please keep your fingers crossed for me that it works out exactly the way I am imagining it. Inshallah, inshallah, inshallah.
Here's the outfit. Now I'm feeling the pressure.
This is, if you don't like it, it's okay. I can get it restyled.
I'm sure I like it. Bada.
Yeah. Thank you. Ab ho gaya hai. Ab de do.
Velvet nahi hai na?
Nahi nahi.
Haan. I don't like velvet.
Garmi mein Mexico velvet nahi pehnaungi.
That's my only like thing that I don't like. Oh, white. I love white. Okay, wow. It's looking like a heavy piece. Which one do you want me to open first?
Anything.
Anything? Okay. Dude is looking very like elegant vibes. What's this dupatta?
Open it. So this is a bodu?
Nahi ruko, main guess karti hu.
main guess karti hu pehle.
Is it like a thing that you wear on top of like a slip inside and then upar ek aur pehante?
It's a cape.
It's a cape, okay, yeah.
It's a cape.
A jacket.
So the cape goes from, okay. This is ek haath ka jagah yahan se.
Okay.
And it's bada.
Wow, I'm gonna look like a fairy.
You look like a very hot fairy, I can tell you that. And that's the dusra haath.
Yeah. Oh, nice. I don't have like a cape style Indian outfit.
I was hoping.
Yeah, I really don't. So this is perfect.
Because the number of times I was anarkali, I was like, should I just bite the bullet and do the anarkali? But I was like, I know she doesn't have something like this.
Correct. I know.
And I didn't think you were likely to make something like this for a trouseau either. So correct. I was like, just do it.
Okay. Oh, it's a three piece. Love it. Wow, this is so, so beautiful. I feel like I could use this as a blouse also.
Yeah.
Hai na? Wow, very pretty.
And that's your.
And you've gotten the full cut work also done. Just put full mehnat. And I can't even imagine kitne ka ye outfit mehenga ho gaya.
Humne budget set kiya hai, to hum dono ne ek dusre ke liye cross kar diye, to hum budget ki baat nahi kare. Trouseau ke liye aise nahi sochte. It's shaadi ka. You should just.
It's a skirt, is it?
Yeah.
Oh wow, so it's like an Indo-Western sort of
you
an outfit.
You get a better feel, I think, when you wear
very,
it.
But
it's Indo-Western is the right way to put it actually.
Nice. Wow, so beautiful. I literally don't have anything like this. So most of the outfits that I've made for my trousseau, that videos are out already, by the way, by the time you're watching this video. But those are very like traditional Indian outfits. I'm glad that this is very like Indo-Western.
Yeah,
I and I love
like
white.
So many functions happen around the wedding. Dinners happen after your wedding. I feel like if you're still going to be in like bride mode, and I would want you to be able to wear like something that's glamorous,
yeah,
sexy, not revealing,
yeah, yeah, yeah,
and just has like everything.
Ticked. Nice.
By the way, I think I forgot in the Q&A to read out loud that you said you love whites on you.
Correct.
I completely missed that question. Sorry. So I was like, okay, she likes white.
Love it. So nice. Should we try it on?
Let's.
There's a surprise for me.
Yeah. So, I was debating on when to do this. But
okay.
Since we're about to go try the outfit, I was
What's
like,
happening?
Now might be a good time. See, I'm a big fan of...
Did you get me a diamond ring? Or diamond stud? Wait. I was kidding.
So basically for the wedding, we've been figuring and discussing what everyone's doing for jewelry and everything at the wedding. And I realized you're not carrying like real jewelry.
Yeah, yeah.
So I said, if I'm going to give her jewelry for her wedding, I have to give it to her before she leaves. Because you're not carrying real jewelry.
Yeah.
So this is your wedding present. But you have to wear it with that today. She's like, so...
Oh wow, it's so pretty. But I can't accept it.
Just shut up. What do you mean you can't accept it? It's a sunflower.
Yeah, I got that. It's so
I was like,
pretty.
It needs to be on theme with this love story.
So pretty.
If the size is wrong, it's on Adi, okay? He gave me the size.
Thank you so much.
Do you like
it? Yeah, it's so pretty.
Yay, it fits. I was only worried about it fitting. I was like, I'm so,
nice.
Worried about it fitting.
Wow, thank you. This is so thoughtful.
No, of course.
Very pretty.
I've been sitting on the secret for months.
Yeah, and I got it custom.
Yeah.
Henna, of course.
Mama. I had to, and I was like, it has to be a sunflower. So my Pinterest board is currently full of sunflowers. Sunflower rings.
I think it's perfect.
Yay! I'm happy.
Looks so nice.
Now
so
we need different. The outfit to fit, not just the ring.
Yeah, this goes really well with the outfit also.
Yeah. That's why I told you pearl jewelry.
Correct. Pearl jewelry.
Video. I'm just very happy with this.
Likewise.
I'm so glad that we're doing this. And hello, she's literally getting married while this video is uploading. So more or less,
yeah.
The functions are on.
Yeah.
If you guys haven't seen the outfit that she made for me for her haldi, leaving that linked down below in the description section. And just thank you for watching.
Yes. Likewise. It was stressful while making the outfit, but I think it was worth it. And it's you, so I'm okay with it.
Let me know what you thought about both of our outfits down below in the comment section. You know I'm always reading, liking, hearting, and responding to each and every one of you. I'm feeling chill now because everything's done. Everything I've been working on for a while.
Yeah, I know, right?
I will see you in the next one. Bye, guys.